General Motors chose Dubai for the global premiere of the last celebration of the C7 generation Corvette and the return of the ZR1 crown that was applied to the third generation Corvette in 1979, C4 in 1990, and C6 in 2009. "We don't do a ZR1 every generation," said Chief Engineer Tadj Juechter. "It's not an automatic." The private unveiling was held a few days before the Dubai Auto Show. Corvette continues to grow in popularity in the fast-growing Middle East, making Dubai a good choice for the global debut, said Tom Peters, Director of Exterior Design for GM Performance Vehicles. The car goes on sale this spring, and GM expects to make 2,000–3,000 of them at the plant in Bowling Green, Kentucky, but production will not be limited. Pricing has not been announced but could easily exceed $130,000. The 2009 ZR1 started at $105,000, a carbon fiber package alone added $15,000. The 2018 base Stingray coupe starts at $56,490 and the Z06 starts at $80,490. Juechter said the ZR1 won't be double the price of the Stingray.